funny how from someone who didn't as much as dance in front of anyone, ended up presenting a self-taught choreography that won her a national pageant.